I'm Tony McCabe and I'm head teacher of St Joseph's Catholic High School in Horwich, and I'm very much aware that our community this year has suffered through many challenges in 2020, not least in terms of coronavirus. As I was reflecting on how much we're longing for a vaccine to come into our lives to give us freedom from coronavirus, it made me think that 2,000 years ago, the Palestinians were feeling exactly the same, wanting freedom from Roman rule. Their solution came in Jesus Christ, born into the world, into a tiny stable to make a difference in the lives of others. And that gift is available to us today if we choose to accept Jesus into our hearts this Christmas time. So this Christmas, may I wish you a happy and a holy Christmas and every blessing in the new year.
Angels from the realms of glory, wing your flight over all the earth. Ye who sing creation's story, now proclaim Messiah's birth.
Family members, work colleagues, and people in the community.
We wish you all happiness and good health this Christmas.
Merry Christmas from all staff and pupils at St. Joseph's Roman Catholic High School.
Santa Claus is delivering the presents in his magic sleigh, making all the children very happy there upon Christmas Day.
Candles light the night, a very jolly Christmas. Laughter fills the house, and the joy is never ending.
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
We will get through this together.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.